Hey everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is Mike London. I'm a photographer based in Denver, Colorado. If you like street photography videos and want to see more, make sure to hit that like button and subscribe. And then you can also check out my link tree in the description below. It has links to my Instagram, my TikTok, my print store, my website. Make sure to check that out as well. And we're back again with another street POV video, this time in downtown Denver. And the goal of this shoot was to keep my shutter speed at 1 over 250. The reason behind that is a couple nights before, I went out with my 24 to 70, and I was trying to keep my ISO as low as possible. And the photos just came out blurry just because I was changing the shutter speed more than I should have. So I wanted to change that. I set my shutter speed from the start at 1/250th of a second, and I was just going to change my ISO so the photo was properly exposed. I don't care how high it went. Most of the photos that I took on this night were between 2,000 and 3,200. Some of the photos went up to 6,400 or even higher. And I was so much happier with these photos than I was keeping the ISO as low as possible, because they were just sharp. A little bit of noise doesn't hurt the photo. In Lightroom, you can always tone it down with noise reduction. Just polar opposites of how the photos came out. But with that being said, I'd rather just show you rather than tell you about it. So let's just get right into the video. Hope you enjoy.
For the 14, let's see. Nah, this is a reflection. Trying to stay at
downtown
view.
Oh,
really?
That
was so sick. It's pretty sick. I want bokeh.
I wanted to get the picture of the girl that was standing over there.
Why didn't you? I'm trying to stay. Let's see.
One thing I feel like I'm trying to learn is like the lower the light, right, that I let in, like the better the photo is going to look when I get at it.
Yeah. The whole point is to have your ISO as low as possible. But that's also what I'm doing right here, is I'm trying to keep, because at the same time, you want your images to be sharp as possible, so you want your shutter speed as high as possible. So that's what I'm testing out right now, actually, is that I'm trying to keep my shutter speed at 1/250. I'm trying to keep my shutter speed at 250 and just moving my ISO with the photo. Because I feel like 250 is a good, like, sweet spot. Mine's at 1,000. It's recording, right? Nice. I need content. Huckleberry. With the sign? I was just thinking about that.
Like the lights and stuff?
Yeah. Something like... What about this place? What'd you say? She's your girlfriend now?
Yeah.
Thought so. I figured it was about time.
Yeah, it should have been about time, right?
I like this. There's people out. I'm digging this hole right at 250, just adjusting the ISO. I'm getting some fucking clean images.
No, no, only I only have a problem with running. I can do everything else. Do the work.
What is that?
What is he shooting?
Daylight!
my face.
One second. I don't know why I like that glass so much. Inside?
Anyway, are we allowed to without a mask?
I don't know. We'll find out. Oh, the staff. Look at that. Yeah. But one of the cameras does, It does 12 or something. The tree, but there's no lines, like so bad.
That light's perfectly good.
I don't know, like if those lights weren't there, this would be nice. But Or even if this thing wasn't here. I like those flowers. Bump that ISO. That one's dope. And you can crop. I can't. Well, I can, but not as much as you. Probably.
And what's the big of your district?
I don't know what he's doing. Lights in there, huh? Somebody like ooh, that light is pretty sick.
Just shines right now on the
phone. Exactly. That'd be sick. No. copycat. What did you say?
That's it for the video. Thank you for watching. If you want to see more, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe button. And with that being said, we'll see you in the next video.